Reparations for Black Americans
whose ancestors were enslaved in the United States.
What is the range to pay?
There's trillions if we want to talk money.
$14 trillion.
To find out who would qualify would almost put us into a dystopia of classes against each other.
We cannot ignore the reality of systemic racism and how it's affected the Black community.
The big crisis facing America is not racial.
All new Dr. Phil. Check your local listings.